strange infection has fallen into thy ear. What false Italian? Disloyal? No. She's punished for her truth and undergoes such assaults. Oh, my master! Thy mind to her is now as low as were thy fortunes. How? That I should murder her? Her blood? How look I? That I should seem to lack humanity so much as this fact comes to. Do it. The letter that I sent her by her own command shall give thee opportunity. Damned paper! Black as the ink that's on thee, senseless bottle! Art thou a fairy for this act, and lookest so virgin-like without? Lo, here she comes. I am ignorant in what I am commanded. How now, Pisanio? Madam, here is a letter from my lord.
Blasphemous! You good gods, of what is here contained relish of love, of my lord's help, of his repent. Good wax, my lady. Blessed be these that make these locks of counsel. Lovers and men in dangerous bonds bring out money. Through forfeiters who cast in prison, yet you clasp young Cupid's fingers. Good news, gods.
Justice is in all his wrath. Should he take me in his dominion? Could not be so cruel to me as you. Oh, the dearest of creatures, would he renew me with your eyes? Take notice that I am in Cambria, at Milford Haven. What your own love will out of this advise you, follow. So he wishes you all happiness that remains loyal to his vow, endure, increasing in love. Leonidas Posthumus.
Here's that, Pisanio. He is at Milford Haven. Read and tell me how far away he is. If one of mean affairs may plot it in a week, why might not I glitter in a day?
One score twixt sun and sun. Madam, it's enough for you. And too much, too.
Why, on that road to his execution can never go so slow. I've heard of riding wagers, where horses have been nimbler than the sands that run in the box of the path. But this boulder. Go bid my woman feign a sickness, say she'll home to her father, and provide me presently a rider's. No costlier than would fit a franklin's household.
Madam, your best consider.
I see before me man, nor hear no what suits. I have a foggin, but I cannot look. Away, I bid thee. Do as I bid thee. There's nothing more to say. Accessible is none but Milford Way.
Ho! Who's there? Ho! No answer? Then I'll let you. Off with him! Hollywood, good job today. The way you surprised that deer, your brother and I will serve you tonight. You've earned it, son. And after we eat, we'll go to bed.
Dad, I'm so tired. Me too. I'm so hungry I could eat an elephant.
No, ignore my
Then I can marry Possumus!
Possumus.
Boys, he's caught up in his rocker. We can make him feel comfortable.
Yeah, it'll just go from 0 to 100 real quick. Yeah. I just wish I could make his troubles go away.
Me too. I'd do anything to make him feel better.
Come on, let's go. Get up, join us. And after we have dinner, you can tell us about yourself. But only what you're comfortable sharing, of course.
Bring it in, Fidel!
You're more welcome than morning to the lark and night to the owl!
Thanks!
I'm talking to Flash Rose in her bedchamber. My heart is dull. My melody's low. Why can't you love me the way you should? I know you could, you simply would. Instead, my heartache is what you're bringing. It's me that you're blaming. I hate what you've done to me. I was all that you ever wanted me to be. I'm not blind, but your love is so satisfying. You went with Iachimo. He has your jewelry. You are my woman, not his. The pond we share, I never thought you could dare. But females, you can't trust them. With their pleading voices and beautiful faces, nightmares across the board never be chasing. You made me sick. Over this? He is what you want to pick? How can this be that you're not here with me? You ruined my life. I am now considered weak. How could anyone consider me manly? You took my manhood and gave it to him. You have lost my trust. Over what? For what? His lust? You used to be my greatest treasure. Our love is past. To me, never. I hope your female passion is worth this loyalty. Soon, and very soon, you will all see.
Okay?
Yeah, stay.
I'm not ill, but I'm also not well. I promise that I won't die, though, so please go on. Trust that I won't steal anything.
By myself. Aw, I love you, man. There, I said it. I love you as much as I love Dad.
What?
I don't know why, but I love him too. It's like you always say, love's reasons without a reason.
Not that, nope.
That's not
it.
To thy further fear, nay, to thy near confusion, thou shalt know I am such a